He is one of those who've won domestic championships with other clubs on this Red Bull team. Hamison Olave, Fabian Espindola, Kusuke Kimura have done so in MLS elsewhere in the league. Chance here for the Fire and a quick shot saved in by Rutless. The rebound is put in. That's Mike Magee. And Chicago has taken the early advantage of the game's sixth minute. That's his 21st, more than any other player in MLS.
Absolutely stunning. Last thing in the world you want to do if you're Red Bull, give up the goal early in this game. It's a vicious drive to goal. Robles couldn't put the rebound out wide, put it right into the path of Mike Magee, and that ball's moving. As a goalkeeper, you've got to parry it wide, not out in front of you. Robles had some difficulty with that early in the season. Look at Mike Magee. As soon as something goes to goal, he's hunting it down. Taps it in. That's why he leads MLS in scoring this year.
An incredible savviness to be in the right place at the right time.